Leo tunapika vegetable rice. Nataka muenjoy. Mwona spices, mwona mafuta yangu. Mwona natumia yon, natumia dania, natumia carrots, natumia hizi pia. Kuna broccoli, don't forget water. Cabbage. I love cabbage so much. And then, today I use this hot pot. I know you always wonder why every day.
So, please don't forget guys to subscribe, to comment, to share as well. Enjoy. I'm of course one and only babe Irene June chirii. Irene Chepchirchi. Let's cook with me. You can see this. Put oil, not much, just a little bit. Oh wow. And since I want to be a little bit fast today, a little biting here. I think I will cook twice. And then just this one as well. Food like me, I'm a kind of cooking at it one day. It's a good day. Don't need much because wow. To number one, check on it. Carrots. Oh yeah. wengine wanatengeneza cubes, rectangle. It's a different with their shape. So, natengemea venye utakata. So, same unapaka kutengeneza kama yangu. Be a little bit unique.
Yeah. You have to put carrots again. Nini chapu natakua kitu kwani. But you people should exercise patience. For you to see how your chef is doing. She doesn't love cooking. That is one thing I know about me. Here, just gonna put cabbage. Okay, 3 minutes. Loving what I'm seeing. Of course, I'm loving it. Vegetable rice. This is not hard to make. It is easy. Easy, very easy. Concentrate so much on this rice because still your kukulia mchele is not hard. Anyone just can make it. Unakulia cabbage, nyama, anything. Yeah, make the vegetable rice. Now is where the problem comes. I think you're loving it. Even me myself, I'm just loving it. Sabi, napenda venye nakaa, iko supu, iko tamu, iko sawa. Oh my god. Try this, it's not hard. Let's check on our cabbage again. Steamed cabbage. Oh, because it's so white, you know, but I'll put some cabbage, red carrots to change the color. And then, yeah.
You're looking at this. This is the stew. And yet tunakule yo vegetable rice yetu. So, sikuwe surprise. Now when you make, I'm not tamu. Nani alikuambia rinsi work material? Mimi, I have qualified.
I'm gonna put some broccoli. Broccoli. Oh my god, I'm messing up the kitchen. Na chafua lakini ni sawa tu. Lazima kila kitu. Unatengeneza kwa sababu unaweza kula bure, si lazima ukule na stew. Some just can have it with no stew. So, see the mixture now. Uwezi jua hata kuna kulikuwa kuna kitu inaitwa nyanya. Lakini mixture yake iko sawa kabisa. So tutaweka soy kidogo. I'll put soy sauce a little bit too, to make nini.
Yo.
Nini yetu hivi haraka because tunataka to add the rice. Just a little bit, not much. And
we'll put something to have that aroma. Aroma.
To add aroma, you can use cardamom. A little bit, not too much, just a little bit.
Yeah.
Some use paprika, it depends where you want to put it. Paprika pia ni sawa. Mimi nitatumia. Juu nimeweka hoho yenye ni green, mbona nitumie paprika tena? And paprika is just hoho. So, we cover it for 5 minutes, then it's going to rise. And everything going to be okay. Check on this. Then on the manna, I started talking too much, you know. I love talking. Oh my god. So much. I just love talking. Broccoli, unapenda? Unapenda sana. I don't know about you. It's gonna be the stew. We're gonna be having it. We had our rice. Oh, yeah. Too much. I love using fork. kufanya work inakuwa so easier. Vegetable rice. Oh yeah. What about it? Did you like it? Did you love it? Unapenda. Huko ni shule ukisikia hata hiyo kinene kipiga kelele. Tuko karibu na njia. Sasa njia ni mingi.
Hawasu. Kama ni red. No, tupige kelele jamii ni hata concentration jamii.
Let's see Lansan. It's not different. See, kazi sana na fried rice is eggs. Inakaa kufanana. The only thing ina miss hapa ni mayai. Sasa wewe mwenyewe unaona? Mayai ndio ina miss hapa. Alafu the if you look at it, there's a little bit of vertical broccoli. That is what is called vegetable rice. Alafu kuna hii hoho, kuna carrots, green beans. Yeah. Cabbage. No, we check out. Kwanza cabbage yetu inaendelea aje. Kwanza. Look at this. You know, I'm serving 8 masters at the same time. Wacha ile ulisikia mtu akisema tuwezi serve 2 masters at the same time. Mi huku napika broccoli, niko napika cabbage, napika fried rice. Ah. I am best. You see? Hata inachamuka. So unaona inachamuka. Tuangalie cabbage yetu nayo imeendelea zo huko. Our cabbage. Now we look at it. See, it is even changing the color. The only thing missing is dania. Nothing of the kitchen at your floor. I'm going to go to the other one. So, now, you see, steamed cabbage. I find it cut and I find it to green. And the only thing is sijaweka. Sijaweka chumvi.
Sijaweka chumvi.
We need to put dania here to show you that it's not hard to become a mom, not hard to be in kitchen. You can do this. I know you can do this. Yeah? If I'm loving what I'm seeing, I know even you are loving it. Alright, I'm actually seeing it. So, our food is ready to put on hot pot. Look at this one. I've got some dania now. Umeongeza dania to bring that color and everything. Yeah, broccoli. Food is ready. Let me show you the outcome. Check on it. Just look at it. Look at it very well. mosh. Hiyo ni nini? Inaitwaje miss?
Na fat. You take care of it.
And your guests, hata kama umeweka mweshi, hata kama ni mweshi mwange kwa mekuja hapa Uhuru ama Ruto ama nani minister or what, angependa food yangu paka angechukua hata 1000 niambie tu hiyo panguzia machozi yenye umesweat jikoni. Nakwambia unapika kitu kingine, kitu tamu. Usijue tu kuwa best for this.
Yeah, you see? Now look at my meal. Oh my god, very perfect. Perfect, very perfect. Wait, you're not okay.
Broccoli, here we come. Eh, siku weka spices way. Nilipika plain. Ujua hata wewe mwenye uko home unasema ati unahitaji spices na nini, hapana. Unaweza pika tu na nyanya na kitunguu, cabbage ni make. Yangu ni ni make tu bure. The only thing ni niadi ni tomato paste. Niliweka paste. Wow. Look at it, broccoli. So yummy, so yummy.
No, I'm a cabbage. One thing I'm forgetting about cabbage. So that you people can join me for lunch. Okay, I'm going to leave the cognac with that. I'm going to leave the Those who love food, they understand this. Those who love being in the kitchen, they don't understand.
Yeah. Steamed cabbage. Oh, a little bit. Don't need much. Let me talk to my ginger. A little bit, not much, a little bit. And with the cabbage. Yeah, steamed cabbage. And for mine as well, I love using this one. And the fried rice, not fried rice, this is vegetable rice. Is it ready for you to have with your guests? You say we can do it. Please don't forget to subscribe, to like, to share, comment as well. See you next time as I make something different. So I hope you enjoyed my vegetable rice. Thank you so much. Thank you all.